Alright, this is the fuel pump upgrade. This is the housing what I fixed before. I removed this piece, this is the new one actually. I cut the other one because I didn't have the same fitting for this one for the return, and I fixed another one, different. Now it should be interesting because I have to press it and I make it a bit more tight clearance than the previous one. I'm gonna don't hit the surface. Don't make a damage on the surface here up. I'm gonna put this bolt here inside and I'm gonna press it like that down. First I'll have to warm up the housing, keep cold this fitting, and then all the rest. Focus please. That's good. That's better. Okay, so where's the fire? Here. There we are. Petrol next to me. Check. Gas next to me. Alright. It can catch up fire to my hands. What's that? Don't destroy the fitting. I make loose an hour too. You're leaking also. Alright. There we are. Good luck. Shit, it's not safe. No, how are we gonna touch it? Little bit. Excellent. Perfect. How it ended up like that now? I know how, because the previous time I made it a little bit more thin back down there. Even now it's thin, but it's not so thin. It's supposed to be. Alright, what if? Wait, Luis.
The 12 millimeter that you need, remember? The 20 pieces.
Oh, right, it's passing. Wait now. Which 12 millimeter?
For these fittings.
I already have the fittings.
No, from them. You.
Ah, yes.
They are not, they don't have it. They're only supported with the.
Which head? Seriously? Mm-hmm. Amazing. Alright. Okay. We're gonna get stainless steel instead of get this aluminum. We're gonna get aftermarket. Next question.
No, that's it.
Alright. Alright. Because I make it conical and it was.
Yeah, stupid.
Here it was. Yeah, say that on the camera, this is going on YouTube. This piece here, it was coming, let us say, here down, it was 10.03 and it was raising up to 10.09 here up. That's why I didn't push a little bit more down. But still, it looks okay. Just only didn't came face down here, it came until here, approximately. Alright, I hope this will be the last one. This head looks like the new fitting. Has this one here. It's like this. And it's coming here. And that's it. Not bad. Alright, let's see now how much the length to crimp a pipe on it. This is the return actually, to reach, to come down here to the fuel pumps. It's passing from here. That's the last pipe that I was looking for. I received today. This one. This is what I have there inside. This is the demo one because I was trying to lift my sink. I want to be tight. That's why it's a little bit dirty. That's why I keep this inside. And I use the second one to be nice and clean. That's it. Let's put it together. We'll make some tests.